Hello all, this is Pranavasiri of class 8 AHPS B Ramguda. Today I'm going to do a puppet show on Ramayanam, the mighty kingdom of Kosala. Kosala was founded by Surya dynasty. Ayodhya, the capital of Kosala. After many kings, Surya dynasty, King Dashrata ascended the throne of Kosala. Dashrata had three wives, Kausalya, Sumitra, Kaikeyi. They were childless. The great sage Vasistha gave him her advice for doing Putra Kamesti Yaga. The Yaga got performed by Dashrata. As months passed, the palace was overjoyed by the birth of children. Kausalya gave birth to Rama, Kaikeyi gave birth to Bharata, Sumitra gave birth to twins, Lakshmana and Shatrughna. After they all learned Vedas and Vidyas at Gurukulam, Rama got married to Sita and his brothers got married. After a few years, Dasaratha decided to hand over the kingdom to Rama. In the Rani Mahal, Mandara advised Kaikeyi wrongly. After Kaikeyi decided to ask Dasaratha and remind her promises, Kaikeyi said to Dasaratha to give the crown to her son Bharata and Rama should go to the forest for 14 years. Dasaratha got disappointed. Rama accepted Kaikeyi's decision. Now let us see the puppet show. Ooh.
Ramachandra, Sita Devi, Lakshmana went to the forest. One day, Surpanakha, the sister of Ravana, came and watched Rama. She likes to marry Rama. Rama said to go to Lakshmana. He marries you. Surpanakha went to Lakshmana. Lakshmana understood that she was a devil and he cuts her nose. One day, Sita lays eyes upon the most beautiful golden deer she have ever seen. She asked her husband Ram to catch it. Rama went to catch the deer. Later, Rama was chasing the deer. It imitated Rama's voice. It cried out for Sita and Lakshmana help.
Lakshmana, Sita, help, help!
Lakshmana left Sita aside to save his brother. But before he left, he drew a line outside the house and asked Sita to not cross it, no matter who come to the door. This was for her safety. This line is called Lakshmana Rekha. Ravana was waiting for just this opportunity. Ravana disguised as a holy man and approached Sita for arms. When Sita came closer to offer arms, she realized it was not a holy man but the demon Ravana. Ravana kidnapped Sita and took her back to Lanka. Ravana kept Sita as a prisoner in a beautiful garden and gave her 12 months to decide if she wanted to leave Rama and marry Ravana or not. Back at the forest, Rama and Lakshmana returned and find Sita was missing and started looking. They chased upon the army of Sugriva and met with Hanuman. Hanuman showed Rama a piece of Sita's jewelry that she had robbed while being kidnapped by Ravana in the hope that would somehow reach Rama and give him a message. Hanuman was sent to tell Sita that Rama was coming to save her and arm the knowledge that Sita was in need in Lanka and was waiting for Rama. The army began to build a bridge to cross the ocean. It is said that the sea gods let the rocks float as the monkey. Army picked up a huge boulders to create the bridge during the battle. The demons lost many soldiers and important men like Ravana, brother Kumbhakarna and his son Indrajit were also killed. Then began the greatest war between Ravana and Rama. Ramana wielded weapons using all his 20 hands, but his promise was matched blow by Rama. Every time Rama cut off one of his head, another one would grow right back. Finally, Rama removed the Brahmastra, a boot he had received from the lords, and used it to kill Ravana, then marked to the end of 10-day battle. Rama kills Ravana finally, and he saves Sita. Finally, Ramayanam story happily ended.